Hello everyone, Ian Van Tuyl here, and behind me is a Jeanneau 57 2015 that is currently out of the water for a new bottom job. And so today's video is showing you the undersides of this vessel. Okay, so here we are looking at the Philippe Rion hull design of the Jeanneau 57. As you can see, this is the large deep draft rudder and keel option. We have a four blade folding flexifold propeller. This is a really nice unit here. So it collapses underway, giving you less drag and a better performance with speed. You can see we have a nice new cutlass bearing inside of there. We have the zinc on the strut, zinc on the shaft. And then as we make our way back aft, we have through holes here. These are the Glomax keel coolers up forward next to those through holes. These are the grounding plates. As we move our way back up, you can see again, this is intakes, discharge for the sink, probably engine generator intake here. And we move our way up forward, we can look at the keel design. This is a really nice deep draft performance keel. Gives you the stability and performance you're looking for. We probably have an air conditioning intake here. As we move up forward, we're looking at the keel to hull joint, which is absolutely in pristine condition. We have our depth transducer, our speed transducer right here. This pulls out. There could be a dummy plug put into place, keeping this nice and clean. As we move up forward, we're gonna be now looking at the bow thrusters. See, this is the forward head through holes. There's our bow thruster. So there's a four blade propeller on both sides. And then coming up here to the bow itself. The hull is also just buffed in, really shines. Coming back aft, what we're gonna be looking at again is the starboard forward head bow thruster. Coming back down through, this is where they're gonna be replacing a through hole. And so they'll put the new through hole in here. This was for the air conditioning pump. And then they'll be cleaning all of this up and repainting it. The keel itself, same here, is an additional air conditioning through hole that they're replacing. So that'll be done here shortly. One thing that the Jeanneau and Philippe Rion does is you can really see the stern reflex. So from the backside of the keel to the transom, there is a large arc up there, and that really gives you that form and stability offshore, giving you a nice comfortable ride. It is not a flat bottom boat, as you can see. So really good performance. The other thing I want to point out is if we move back aft, you're looking at the rudder. You also have the stern thruster. So this was one of very few Jeanneau 57s that have the stern thruster, which makes this a very unique vessel as well. I hope you found this video to be helpful and informative. If you would like more information in regards to this 2015 Jeanneau 57, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. I will have the listing and full photo shoots coming on the market soon, but this is just a sneak peek of it. Again, out of the water, so you can see the bottom sides before we fully get this vessel up and ready for the market. Thank you again.